Soldiers was written by German composer Leon Jessel in 1896. He first recorded this composition on piano and later developed arrangements for orchestra and wind band. In fact, John Philip Sousa conducted the first public band performance of this selection in 1912. Tonight, our varsity band opens their performance under the direction of Tamara Lewis. The parade of tin soldiers.